Hi guys, welcome to Karma Crypto. So today you might wondering why SafeMoon is plummeting very hard. You may think this is because of the Bitcoin crash, but there is another thing happening behind the scene. One of the biggest whale having 20 trillion of SafeMoon token has left the market by swapping all of his tokens. You can see all the transaction made by that whale. So 48 minutes ago, there is a big transaction happened which made the SafeMoon to tremble very hard. John Caroni, the CEO of SafeMoon, the founder, posted this that giving hope to the followers. And that's all guys, thanks for watching. Do subscribe our channel. Thank you.
To join our conversation about cryptocurrency instantly, click on the link in the description to join our WhatsApp group.